は今ノルウェーの人が見てくれてます。
Hello, can you hear me now?
There's no sound.
Hello, okay, now we're good, I think.
Is it coming?
I think so, now it is. Let's see. Let's press again, okay, that's good. Okay, good, good. Alright, everybody happy? Now, okay, good.
Oh, now. Yay, I can hear you now.
Thank you. Sorry, everybody.
I'm not perfect. Ha.
Hey. Oh, so Lucas, Bachira member in Norway, he made... did you see? He made something fancy.
Oh. I'm doing another streaming for Japan with my phone.
Oh, yeah. We've got two streams going.
Yes.
We've got this stream here as well as stream for Japan, Southeast Asia, and that general direction. yeah, this is Lucas. He's a motorcycle racer.
Oh.
And he designed.
すごい。
Yeah, yeah.
T-shirts. Wow. Nice.
And he's doing very well. Oh, actually, he bought his shamisen from Shishiro-san.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see who else. Yeah, I guess 379. Thank you for being
here.
Yeah, hello, everybody. Kyle Abbott, as you know. This is Yuzu Natsumi, as you've probably seen in the recent YouTube videos and
yes.
Facebooks and such.
Yuzu from Japan.
Yuzu from Japan. yeah, it's so cool to have you in the studio.
Yeah!
Very first.
Thank you.
Kamisama sort of thing. Let's see. How's everybody doing out there? We'll hear back from you when you type your message in. Should we start with playing a little something?
Hmm.
If you have any requests or anything, let us know. Oh, after this, I have something very special to show you. But we'll get into that later. Let's see, what should we do first? Lusong?
Kaleo? this is my original song.
Thank you.
Hello, Andreas. Oh, Carl Hedlund, he's doing the bass for the album.
In Sweden?
In Sweden.
Hi, Carl! Happy to see you online.
Yeah, Carl, this is the song that is also going to be on the album.
Yay!
Which you haven't heard yet. Yeah. Cool stuff. Oh, hey, Tsugaru-ron, that's Jose. Oh,
Tsugaru-ron-nin-san. Hi, Tsugaru-ron-nin-san. I love your Instagram.
Both of you are watching the World Cup while listening to shamisen, listening to the live stream and watching World Cup.
日本の皆さん、おはようございます。ありがとう、朝から見てくれて。フォローありがとうございます。Thank you. あ、わー、津軽のお兄さんが日本語でコメントくれた。
日本は上手。
イエーイ。
Hey, anyone, if you have any request or something, please let us know.
Yay!
We just tuned, so it's a little slippy. Let's see. Oh, yeah. We have something special to show. How's the quality on the screen
the
here?
Maybe the sound is a bit low.
Oh, maybe Nino to. Yeah, Nino to.
We are Europeans. Football is in our blood. Japan did their best. あ、今あの YouTube ライブの方、あのサッカーの話してます。Do you tune
Americans
the strings?
Americans don't care. They don't want us. We don't want them. That's what. Oh, no, that's not a good thing to say now. That would have been funny a few years ago. Anywho.
Bingo bushi.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay. Bingo bushi. Yarimashou. So, bingo bushi. Minyo from Aomori.
And let us know if the sound. Now I can lower the sound a bit.
Oh, holy.
I raised it for the voice.
Oh.
Okay. Here we go. If it's too quiet, let us know.
Request.
Octave high.
Yeah. Play it octave higher kind. And Andreas Jetovic song.
I know someone who could sing while I play Minyo.
Oh, I can visit you.
Yeah.
Where do you live?
Finland?
Finland? Okay, I will visit Finland.
Well, fun fact, we're thinking if the other Andreas can get the funding and such in winter in Switzerland next year in September. We're thinking of doing the Shami camp there, so that's possible.
Hey, さんの声が綺麗。疲れの兄さんありがと
う。so,
褒めてもらった。
Not everything ages well with age. If you ate a cake that was 120 years old, it probably wouldn't taste like as fresh as the day it was made. If you rode a bicycle that was 120 years old, you might be a little wary of it breaking on you. However, this shamisen here is 120 years old, and it's in surprisingly good condition, considering its age.
120年前の三味線です。カイドが整備した。
Put together the do. This was in four separate pieces. Put it together, put new skin on, and seemingly doesn't need the kanbiri. It's the really good condition. Of course, the itomaki are zoge.
120年前の三味線です。
Zoge. And anyone want to hear how it sounds? I think I do. Could you play Yasaburo Bushi?
Yasaburo Bushi.
Oh, yes.
With this.
Oh, yeah. We'll do this with another song.
Yeah, another song.
We just put the nail on.
It doesn't have
string. No, throw it away.
No, throw it away. そう、象牙なの今手に入んないからね。
well, we'll do a quick Yasaburo Bushi and then we'll hear how the sounds.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
That's right. I don't play shamisen on Yasaburo Bushi, but I just hold it.
Oh, if you have any questions about like vocal techniques or shamisen technique or whatever, what am I looking at? Feel free to comment and ask.
Yes, please comment. 大丈夫だよ。ありがとう、疲れのお兄さん。やさぶろう節、聞いてください。日本のみんなもありがとう。 Yasaburo-bushi deshita.
It was Yasaburo-bushi.
Yasaburo-bushi.
Thanks, Jose.
Ah, Taku-san, 朝食中.
Yeah, Andreas, it's such a...
I love
Yasaburo-bushi too. In fact, for the class, for all my students, it's like the most... It's the most loved song. The most loved song. I think maybe just the... really get stuck in your head. Oh, do you know Otemoyan?
Otemoyan, I know that song, but I don't think I can sing it.
Next time.
We'll next time.
Definitely need to learn. We should learn that.
Carl, I have a question regarding female and male vocals for Minyo. Which one do Japanese in general prefer to listen to? I'm thinking it's mostly female because of historical reasons. Ah, yes, I think most of the Minyo singers are female. Like the Minyo singers on, for example, Bon Odori, or like Minyo live performance are, for the most part, I think female. But there are male singers also.
Yujiro Takashi is
pretty famous. Yeah, there are, of course, there are some famous male Minyo singers.
Just a couple, like
that. I think female more.
Andreas, oh, it is indeed possible to get the lyrics for Yasaburo Bushi and Romaji. Actually, I have them on my computer. Write me a message later and I can send them to you.
Hi, 今 YouTube ライブでヨーロッパの皆様からの質問に答えてます。
Cool. All right. Hey, if you have a question for Yuzu, ask it now, because I will string up this 120-year-old shamisen, and we can hear how it sounds.
カイルが今からその120年前の三味線、カイルが自分でリペア修理したやつに糸を張るので、その間ゆずへの質問タイムです。お、あ、今カイルの方の画面が張り替えに切り替わった。張り替え、糸張る。そして、do we can we watch their questions?
Oh yes.
Yeah. So if you have some questions for Yuzu, please ask me now. 日本の皆さんもご質問お待ちしてます。So, and we are now doing two live streamings with Kai's computer and with my iPhone. Kai's computer for America and Europe, and my iPhone for Japan. 今2つのストリーミング配信同時にやってます。17ライブで日本向け、私の、スマホ、iPhone でやってます。そしてカイルのパソコンで今アメリカ、ヨーロッパ向けにも配信してます。はい。スカルローニンさん。Which skin did you use, Kyle?
Vintage tone, the goat skin.
Goat skin. Goat skin. はい、ヤギの皮を使ってます。はい。
What do they call this? A rat king. That's
rat
what they call
king?
It's wearing bunch of, you know, rats, mouse or kind of rat, are in a sewer, or I mean, if they're all together, and their tails get tied up, and then they die because they can't they can't leave, they can't escape. And this, so then they call them the rat king.
Rat king.
The king. And this is what that feels like, I'm sure.
あの糸が絡まってるそうです、はい、あ日本の、Question from Japan、How long do you play 三味線 Yuzu and Kaido?
Oh gosh, very, not very much. I mean, very recently.
I think play 三味線 I'm very recently, but you are playing for like
Oh, I thought, I mean, together
Together Yeah, yeah, yeah. Together, we started playing together very recently, but Kaido is playing 三味線 for like 14 years. Kaido は14年やってます。中学生の頃からやってます。私は、シンガーソングライターとしてはそこそこやってるんですけど、三味線実は2年ぐらいです。あの、はい。そういう感じ。これについてはまた後ほど詳しく。そして、あ、クエスチョンクローム。Got Joel. Got the skin. I had my skin with that. Oh,
oh, yeah,
really?
Yeah,
yeah. Nice. Ah, hey. Ah, Kaido もやった。Carl, I'm in thinking when you play the piano. Oh.
Oh, how's the live scene where you play at home? I'm thinking when you play the piano. The live scene. So, like gigs, how are performing?
How the live
performing opportunities?
Where you play?
In Tokyo.
How is the live scene where you play at the home? In Tokyo, actually, I live in a very small house, so I cannot play.
Oh, at home, meaning kind of in the area or.
Area. Yeah. So I'm performing at some venues in Tokyo, and also I have my own weekly gig at a cafe at Harajuku, Tokyo.And also, I have some other gigs in Tokyo. So, in thinking when you play the piano, and some venues in Tokyo has their piano, so I just go there and play it. I've been told it sounds between cat and dog. Either way, I love the sound. The goat skin.
Yeah, the Shokunin-san, they really like the skin because it's actually stronger than cat or dog.
今カイドが主に使ってる三味線の皮がヤギ皮なんですけど、ヤギの皮は、伝統的には三味線って猫か犬なんですけど、ヤギの皮はあの猫みたいな音が出て犬と同じぐらい強いっていうか、あの本当に最近開発されたんですけど、画期的な新商品と言われてます。なんで、もう向こう数年で普及するんじゃないかなと思われます。タコさん、そうなんですよ。私実は三味線歴まだ2年なんです。はい、あの歌は昔からやってるんですけど。はい。
Andreas, this. Yeah, I'll get there.
Now let's hear the ancient 三味線。あ、山田さんおはよう。
Might be another... Oh, there we go.
Okay. 絡まってた糸が取れました。ちょっと、日本の皆さんに。はい、こちら120年前の三味線です。カイドがリペアしました。はい、こちら、これ今ヨーロッパ向けに配信、アメリカヨーロッパ向けの配信画面です。
Lucas, I almost did. I was afraid it'd be another 120 years before I get it untied.
You playing current pitch? I was surprised. うん、そうなんですよ。実は三味線2年ぐらいしかやってない。ただあの音楽としての基礎は同じなので、どんな楽器も、まあ何かの楽器ができれば大体他のものは、音楽自体をね勉強するので。
山田さん。
はい、Is there any Miyo singing courses you know of?
Oh.
Lucas, do you need some help, guys?
Is there like DVD or for Mignon? Mignon.
Mignon no.
Ah,
教室. In Tokyo, yes, and I think there are some DVDs. But in my opinion, when we learn how to sing Mio or any other kinds of like vocal techniques, I think the only way to learn it is just go to a real teacher and ask them. Because we can learn how to sing by DVD, but we cannot guess the detail. We cannot get the detail from the DVD for like even if I think I'm singing exactly the same as DVD, from maybe it would be different from another people, the other people. Mm.
Definitely with you know, like music, how we learn music or anything, language or whatever, it's the social imitating, being around people who are doing it. So it technically it wouldn't have to be a teacher, as it were, like a you pay someone and they teach this, but having that in-person people around you doing it, so then you can really hear over time, over years. But of course, these days we don't have that opportunity, so just one person teachers. So yeah, it is anything is kind of being alone, learning something only from a DVD, you know, just alone is really hard.
Very hard. But if you don't have a teacher around you, DVD is a pretty good way to learn it. You can learn with the DVD, and when you have chance to see a teacher, you can just ask only the point you don't know how to do.
It can be really good. People or students often say they want to have a teacher from the beginning to avoid, you know, bad habits. But I think that if you... The most important thing in the beginning is to just get comfortable with just the very basic, you know, whatever. So if you just start, and then you can start to form those questions, start to have the questions and such. So when you go to a teacher, then you can come in with some kind of curiosity than just from nothing. You know.
So another, hi, Izu-san, what's your favorite Mignon song to play and to sing? One of my favorite one is Ringo Bushi. We just played a few minutes ago. And another one is Kokiriko Bushi. Kokiriko Bushi, because one reason is Kokiriko Bushi is one of the oldest Japanese songs. But though it is very old, it's like, for me, it sounds like similar to the latest folk songs. So, and another reason, I'm from Toyama and Kokiriko Bushi is from Toyama. So Kokiriko Bushi is for me kind of the sound of my hometown. So I love it. YouTube ライブの方でヨーロッパの皆さんのご質問に答えてます。好きな民謡はコキリコ節とリンゴ節です、はい So the best way for me is just to go to an American singing teacher American singing teacher But you can use DVD or like YouTube videos also to learn theJapanese music. Carl, yay, Ringo Bushi lovers unite! Yay, Ringo Bushi lovers!
Should start fan club.
Ringo Bushi fan club. Ring of Scrub. Hi. これで全部かな? Hi. 日本の皆さん, 山田さん, アメリカツアーあと 1週間だね。 そうなんですよ。あと 1週間しかないの。 明日までカリフォルニア行って その後ニューヨーク戻って 1週間 で日本帰ります。 ただいま 2つの ライブ配信同時にやってます。 私のiPhone で17ライブ日本向け、 カイルのパソコンで アメリカヨーロッパ向けの配信今やってます。 なんであの その YouTube ライブの方のヨーロッパの皆さんからの質問に答えてる時もあるんですけど、 まあそういう状況ですということで。 お! Question from Japan. ヤギ の三味線は犬や猫と変わらないんですか?
うん。あまり
あまり変わらない、そうです。あの、クオリティ的には、うん、猫と犬より、あの、なんていうの場合は本当に似てる。あの、本当に違うさんもありないけど、あの、津軽の場合は、ヤギの方が暖かい感じ、ソフトな感じ。本当に昔のあの、古い、なんか田舎っぽい感じに。
あまり変わらないけど、ヤギ側の方がむしろなんか昔の三味線みたいな音がするそうです。ソフトな音色。いや、あっという間でしたね。 Mr. Headland, how did you and Kyle end up working together?
How did you and Kyle end up working together? So I met him when he came to Japan for Shami Camp workshop, and I took part in that workshop. But originally, why I took part in that workshop was Kato-san. Do you know Shamisen Kato?
Oh, a lot of people.
In Tokyo. The Shamisen shop in Tokyo. Kato-san introduced me that Shami Camp to me, that you should visit this camp. This is very good for you. And yeah, I joined that Shami Camp and met Kyle.
And then at the camp, she mentioned that she was starting a crowdfunding campaign to get to do a U.S. tour and such. So I said, oh, if you succeed in the crowdfunding, which she did incredibly, or like a really 160-ish.
164%.
164% completion.
Around $7,000. So anyway, I succeeded in my crowdfunding project, and I started so I could come to America for US tour from May 3rd to July 11th. And I'm now staying in America, so for 2 months, California, New York, Boston, some other places.
And we kind of planned ahead a few things because we hadn't actually, we never played together in Japan or such. So when we just, oh.
Yamada-san, oshukebi, arigato.
When it became clear that she was coming to California, that we set up a gig with Mike Penny in LA.
Mike Penny.
And made a set list of songs, and user sent some songs, MP3s, so we could kind of hear and get a feeling for how it would be. And yeah, we thought this would actually sound nice together. And also thought if it is a good collaboration, then we could make an album or do some recording. And it went very amazingly, as it were. So that's, we immediately started working on an album.
Yes!
That's where Carl comes in because we needed the dum 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 dum. We needed the bass action.
So. Thank you, Carl. Hope to see you soon.
Yeah.
In person.
He came to Shami Camp in Berlin.
Oh! Nice. yes.
Okay.
Sun level seems very low.
Oh, it might be, yeah. Sorry.
that I think of it, I could just ask some of my relatives in Vietnam for some Eastern style singing tips. Ah, yeah. Hmm. There are some similarities between the East Asian style singing, like Japan, Korea, China, and Vietnam. So, learning the singing in Vietnam, I think helps you. Tsugaru-ni-san, Kato. That's cool. Can't wait to hear that album. Thank you. Yeah, it's gonna be a masterpiece.
Yeah.
カイルとコラボアルバムレコーディングしたんですよ。それ秋ぐらいに発売できる予定なんで、皆さんお楽しみに。I'm just translating to Japanese. あ、from Japan. 日本語上手だね。だそうです。
Oh, oh,
oh. カイルは日本語喋れます。楽しみにしています。楽しみ、ありがとう。
Okay, first play.
Now I feel the pressure. I need an artist name from Carl. 秋にいいね。
Carl, Papa Headland, because he's the father.
Oh. Ah, Hoshi Baby, arigato Tako-san. Eh, 120 年前の三味線が糸が張り上がってきました。
Okay.
The 120 years old 三味線 is almost ready. じゃーん。じゃーん。120年前の三味線です。カイルがリペアしました。日本から取り寄せて。よいしょ。じゃあこの年代物の三味線で。新人イベント頑張ります。
サワリー needs to be.
サワリー needs to be. Oh. Oh, oh, oh.
Fixed maybe. Maybe Koma needs to be higher.
こちら120年前の三味線です。まあ、日本舞踊とか歌舞伎とかの音楽ですの三味線です。これちょっとコメント欄に隠れてますけどこれです。これが120年前の三味線ですよ。細い糸巻きは象牙です。
Get in the mood. We'll use the.
Wooden
bachi.
多分木のバチ使った方が昔の三味線いい感じの雰囲気の音が出るんで木のバチで弾いてみます。
It sounds a little like when you string acoustic guitar strings too high.Like high action in it?
It sounds like a little when you're string acoustic. Seems to be too so expensive. 木の バチはそんな大した値段じゃないです。木のバチはそんな大した値段じゃないんだけど、べっ甲のバチは高いですね。べっ甲のバチは最低3万円。
Better if the sawari was fixed.
120年前の三味線弾いてます。
Should we do the kokirikobushi?
Yeah.
Yeah, emphasis on the mids, that's for sure. Oh, the
emphasis on the mids.
Has there been a kokibachi? Probably not until recently. Koki has only been used, I think, for 70 years or less, maybe 50 years. So probably not. Same with bekko as well, as only about 50 years being used.
ヨーロッパからバチの材質についての話題だったんですけど、後期のバチは結構最近になってからで、べっ甲も多分ここ5、60年ぐらいのものなんじゃないかというお話です。
Interestingly enough, I'm not sure if I mentioned, but in the where is the Kanagi, there's a Tsugaru Jamisen Museum, and they have a littleinstallation, a little thing for Shirakawa Gunpachiro, and it shows shamisen there with the bachi and futozao and the bekko bachi right here, and the sign said this is Shirakawa's personal bachi in shamisen. But Hiroshi Nitta was there, and he looked and said, that's not his shamisen. Because the bachi wasn't made, bekko wasn't used at the time that it said it was around. So, oh. Those museums, can't trust the museum. Or Hiroshi. Who knows? Modern ones have fuller sound, less boxy. Yeah, I wonder. If that was fixed. It's interesting. I mean, who knows if it's partially that the size, like the inside of the do, doesn't seem much different than other shamisen, you know, nakuta and such. It could have maybe more to do with the skin. Okay, anywho. Oh, hey, Vex. It's been a while indeed.
コキリコ。120年前の三味線の伴奏でコキリコ節、富山県民謡を聴いてください。
コキリコ、 here we go.
Here we go, コキリコ 節。 おお。 糸切れた。糸が切れました。
Oh, for those who don't know, for those who don't know, if you have a lot of extra string winding on there, you can just wind it down, and then you can bring down extra to retie it again.
三味線の糸豆知識、三味線の糸が切れても、残ってる糸でやりくりできるぐらいの長さが残っているなら、それ貼っちゃっていいです。資源を大事に<笑>節約しましょう。<笑> Did I show you guys my 天神 カバー?
Oh, wow.
<笑>天神カバ どうかけ? ゆずだよどうかけ 手作り I made it Handmade Oh!
Okay, well, when it breaks this far unfortunately there's not enough winding to
糸が上の方で切れちゃったんで別の糸に張り替えます。
Oh, do you want to show them a kiari?
Kiari? Kiari? Kiari? So, White Kaido is getting a new string. I briefly show you guys Japanese traditional vocal art called Kiari. Japanese traditional a cappella music, especially traditional music of Tokyo. カイルが糸張ってる間、木槍やります。聞いてください。エビ。エビはすなわち沖縄に。 弓を張り目が出て出めておめでとうや。木槍でした。That's all。木槍は 私東京であの木やりの保存活動をやってるんですけど、東京の伝統芸能、基本的にあの2人以上いないとできないので、あの1人だとこのぐらいしかできないあの木やり Thank you. 木やり is traditional a cappella music of Tokyo, but actually it requires more than two people, hopefully more than three people. So today I'm alone, so I cannot do anymore. That's all. ありがとう。
I know what you're thinking, Carl. Don't say it. In the, in the...
あ、どうかけ褒めてくれた。ありがとう。はい。あ、あのヨーロッパの皆さんが私のゆずだよどうかけを褒めてくれた。ゆずだよ。ゆずだよ。スウェーデンからのご質問です。That's good. I don't think I have ever heard that before. How about
は Karga, that's the with the candy.
Is it the throat singing?
Yeah.
throat singing. かわいい、ありがとう。
やってみよ
う。throat singing. スロートシンギング、モンゴルとかの伝統的なテクあのボーカルミュージックなんですけど、とキーやり合わせてやってみます。はい。
Let's give it a go.
はい。ビワスナジー沖縄に。その弓を張り目が出て出めておめでとうよ。ちょっと何やってんのか分かんない。
It's hard to get a harmony.
うん、It's hard to get harmony. はい。スロートシンギングとキアリ一緒にやってみたんですけど、ちょっと何やってんのかよく分かんなかった。おっとっとっとっとっと。日本の皆さん、あの、あ、グレート。Thank you, thank you, 津軽浪人さん。
We can, let's try that with the コキリコ節。
コキリコ節、yes。はい。じゃあ、120年前の三味線の伴奏で富山民謡コキリコ節聞いてください。気を笑って。はい。よかったら推しベイビーお願いします。進撃イベント参加中です。 Thank you. はい、120年前の三味線でコキリコブシでした。アンタンコさん、おしベイビーありがとう。嬉しい。
Oh, Andreas. I did some cargo with some people a month ago. They play traditional Norwegian folk music. Oh, cool.
ほうほうほう。
Oh, Carl, I remember Carl. You mentioned there was a Scandinavian, I think it was a metal band or something that used those kind of, the traditional folk instruments with that kind of music. And of course, there was the growling and such. It was a nice fit. I just tried, but left with a sore throat. Yeah, Carl, learning Kagura, learning the throat singing, it'll take a few days for the throat to become comfortable with that different like thing going on. But when you get past it, it does work out.
First step in Norwegian.
The first... Oh, Carl, you had a question. Is it longer? Is the neck? Is the sol longer than a modern shamisen? Because it's thinner, it really feels longer. And the joint, the lines definitely don't match up where four would be. At least 2 centimeters away from the line for and such.
はい、昔の三味線と今の三味線の長さが違うのかどうかっていうお話です。じゃん。
Oh, it's the same. No, it's the same.
全く同じ長さですね。はい、昔の120年前の三味線と今最新の三味線、比べてみたところ、竿の長さは全く同じでした。
Indeed. Oh wow, it's already 2 p.m.
Yes.
Well, we can. Should we do a little more? We could keep going a bit.
Do a little more. Play a little more.
A little more.
Something.
Do you want to try the?
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Can I try?
Of course.
Hi. ゆずも120年前の三味線挑戦してみます。I tried the 120 years old 三味線。わあ、象牙ですね。象牙だ。三味線挑戦してみます。なのでレコードいっとよいしょ録画レコード藤枝娘の嘆しまど潮らしい Yeah. ド日本橋でした。
お
やっぱりあの古い三味線はこういうのだよね。うん。オールド三味線。like this。
ありますね。
うん。音が狂いやすい。春は花いざみこんせ東山seasons of Kyoto.
It's perfect. That really makes this shamisen sound.
I know this shamisen is for Nagauta. No, no, maybe Japanese. This shamisen is maybe for Japanese geisha music. So this kind of songs are good.
yeah.
パチパチありがとう。はい。お魚の入荷が遅れているので少し見れます。山田さん、あまりなんかシチュエーション、すごいシチュエーションですね、それ。
はい。美しい。
Thank you. ありがとう。
I didn't even comb my hair.
I think I just need someone to tell me when.
Carl's learning the Thotsuni.
Thotsuni.
Carl, just make a video and post it to the Bachido group, so then we can judge you nicely. Well, I'm glad to hear you play this because now it really sounds like how it should, I think.
So this old shamisen, it's not Tsugaru style, but Nagauta, Hauta, so geisha music style. Of maybe it's from like Kyoto or Tokyo. I think it's from Tokyo, I guess. It looks like Tokyo style shamisen. So.
Yeah.
And you know, this shamisen is sugoi hosoi, very...
Yeah, I know.
The sao is very...
Thin.
what's
his name? Kameya?
Ikameya.
Kameya, the store, the...
Kameya.
Shibazaki-san, he made a blog where he shows a really old shamisen like this, and then a shamisen made, hosozawa shamisen made maybe 20 years ago or so, and the
it's a huge difference. The modern Hoseozao Jamisen is thicker by at least four millimeter, I think.
Yeah, I guess it's because the Japanese people 100 years ago, the body was smaller than now. And now Japanese people are becoming like bigger and bigger every generation, but like four generations from our generation, so grandma's grandma were very small. They were just like 140 centimeters the height. And their hands were very smaller than us.
Pretty soon, in another 100 years, this will be Hoseozao.
yeah. That's true.
Okay. Well, anyone have any final questions or such?
あの昔の人は体格が小さいので 三味線の竿も細かったんじゃないかっていう話です。 Thanks for the encouragement. I'm looking forward to listen to your throat singing.
And your bass playing too.
See you soon in person.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I guess.
そろそろかな。
Thank you all for watching and joining in. Probably most of you already, maybe on her Instagram. Carl, you don't have an Instagram yet, so you've got to get one of those. I'm on there too. She might know that. Thank you again for joining. Sorry for how sporadic these lives are. Next week I'll be playing in San Francisco, so can't do live. But 19th, the week after next, we'll probably have a live. Okay.
Kizu-san, America, 楽しんでね. Hi, arigato. America, enjoy.
I'm a dad now. I'm meant to be old and not have a lot of Insta.
Hello, arigato. Amateru-san.
Okay. Thank you all for watching. Thank you, Carl, Splat.
Thank you.
Jose, Andreas, and others who I may not have mentioned, but I think that's... Oh, Joel. Cool. All right. See everybody later.
See you, everybody. みんなありがとう.